as I had told you that the Harappans, they went on expedition to procure raw materials, and I had also told you about the Harappans going to Khetri region in Rajasthan. Now, the topic that I shall be discussing is known as the Ganeshwar Jodhpura culture. Means, I will explain you how the culture which was followed by the Khetri region was different from the Harappan, culture. Means, you see now, the Harappans, they went to Khetri. Why did they go to Khetri? They went to Khetri to collect copper. And in exchange of copper, the Harappans gave them steatite, which is a precious raw material, because steatite was not available in the Khetri region. So now the archaeologists, when they excavated the Khetri region, they found many steatite beads of the Harappan culture. By this, the archaeologists came to a conclusion, probably the Harappans exchanged steatite beads for copper with the Khetri people. They also found that the Khetri region, they did not belong to the Harappan culture. They found a new culture in the Khetri region, which is known as the Ganeshwara Jodhpura culture. And what do you mean by culture? I had already explained you in the first slide. When I say culture, culture means, in the context of Harappan civilization, when you find any object which is of the same, which you have found from the same geographical area, you have found in the same time period, and the style and the design of that particular object or artifact is same, then it is said to be belonging to that particular culture. So many artifacts were found in Harappa which had the same style, it was found in the same time, and it was found in the same geographical area. So the archaeologists, they concluded that these artifacts belong to the Harappan culture. In the same way, when they visited the Khetri region and they excavated the Khetri region, they found some steatite beads. And when they researched, they found that these steatite beads did not belong to Khetri region. These belong to the Harappan period. Understood? And then they found copper. And they found objects made of copper in Khetri. And those objects were very different from the Harappan artifacts. The style, the design was different. Geographical location is different. You see, it was found in Khetri region. The time also was different. So they understood that probably the culture which the Khetri area or the Khetri region followed was different from the Harappan. So it was a non-Harappan culture. And these two places had connections because they were exchanging goods. They were exchanging raw materials. Harappa was procuring copper from the Khetri region, and in return the Harappans were exchanging steatite beads with the Khetri region. Understood? So this is known as the Ganeshwara Jodhpur culture. It's a very important question. It comes for 1 mark or 3 marks in your board exam. So now, once again, the two methods that they use to procure raw material, establishing settlement, they go and settle down in areas where raw materials are easily available. And second method is going on expedition to other regions and exchanging the goods.